Thank you very much. Thank you. Now, it's not very often you get songs written for you. And if you do, invariably the But this song was written for me, and what makes it very special is the fact it was written by my brother. So thanks, Paul. Don't need the heartache when the phone don't ring. Don't need to wonder if I am right for her. Don't need suspicion at what's behind her smile. Don't need some time to think or hide away. Don't need to try so hard when no one cares for me. Don't need to make her laugh when she leaves tears to me. Don't need another day with some vain kid to tend. Don't need to wait alone while she performs for me. She can hear the stars. I need her love songs on my rainy days. She can hear the stars. Don't need to fake and smile about what she adores. Don't need to fear the worst when she slams out the door. Don't need to feel alone in every crowded room. Don't need to lie and pray my mistakes over soon. I need my new love and her heart. She can hear. That I'll hold endlessly after the loving nights. We'll laugh so selflessly. I'm in that storybook that ends so happily. I don't need fairy tales to take the blues away. I don't need make-believe to make me feel this way. But when I needed one, an angel came for me. And now my heart is hers, now and eternally. I have my new love and her heart. She can hear the stars. I have her last song new love.
Thank you very much indeed. Taking a bit by surprise, that did. I don't think I've got any more. Pardon? well, I think in that case, I'll sing this song, and especially for the occasion of tonight. It probably is rather poignant. Someday I wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere. Birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh, why can't I? If happy.